Clinton's going in for a bath.
Ha ha ha.